Today we will do JavaScript objects, do programming in JavaScript objects, object literals. So let's start. Have we taken a user and name, age, email, location and book. So let's run the program. Object. User dot name. As the name is Shiva. Now object then we update object properties. Age is equal to here is the updated age. It is not updated. Let's see. User. Now it's updated. Now assess the object. How can we assess them? Console dot log user email. And here's email ID. And it is other than dot. Here we assess from dot and it's not a dot. So it's name updated. Type of user. Object. Let's start now. Object methods. Let's run this. It's a fun. Let's run it. The user logged in. And we can add one more function, log out. Console dot log the user logged out. Oh, I forgot to write here. The user logged out. So these are the methods and these are the object literals. Let's go to another methods. Here we done in strings. Now done another variable. Here I already typed the program. Here is let user. Everything is same, but here we are using this. So let's run this program. So this user has written the following books: Life, Struggle, Learning, and this. So it is. Now another part is math object. Here's a math object. Let's run this. it's a map, and you can see here everything. Let's see, it's pi, and it's a value of pi. Area and there it is, and it's a round area, and here is a floor area. Let's see, floor area is 7. Area of ceiling. And truncate. And if we use random numbers, it's can use this code. You can change number and try it. If you see the objects, here is the JavaScript primitive data types and premissive and reference type. So primitive type are saved in stack and reference type are saved in heap, and they give reference through pointers. So let's see primitive type how we are doing this. Let's go is 50 and score 2 is equal to score 1 console.log, and we are commenting this. So let's run this program and see. Score 1 is 50 and score 2 is also 50. If we are making a change, then what will happen? then score 1 is 100. Let's see what it is. And its score is 100 and score 2 is 50. So only this one is changed and score 2 is same. But in reference type, let's comment this primitive values. Const username and let's run this first. And it is. If we do change here, user age is 50, then it updates. Automatically so our maths it's done, maths object. In our next video we will do HTML and element.